Dan ini pula sesi rehat panjang sebelum diisi dengan berita penghijrahan pemain. Antaranya Park Ji-sun yang kini bakal menyarung jersey Queen's Park Rangers. Dia yang meninggalkan Manchester United menandatangani kelab milik Sri Tony Fernandes.
Half of Queen's Park Rangers, I'm thrilled to announce that Ji-sun Park has signed two-year undisclosed fee. We are absolutely thrilled to have got Ji to come and join us. Took a bit of work, but we're very glad that we've got him today, and I can't wait for him to appear in QPR colours.
Yeah, they asked to compare the QPRs, and then, you know, the money is not important. Important is the in the future how you're gonna do, and then what you're gonna reach the QPR to their ambition and then their achievement things in the future. That's the boom. So that's why I signed.
Selain pemain Brazil, Fagogo Ing Robert Green dan pemain pertahanan New Zealand Ryan Nelson.